Today we are going to discuss about process charts, symbols. So here we are going to discuss about various operations and in which symbol they are going to represent it. For example, first one is operation. Operation denotes what is the process to be done, what is the process is ongoing, any sort of physical action is set to becomes under the category operation. So it can be represented by the symbol round or oval shape. So the second one is inspection. Any quality checking or quantitative analysis can be denoted by the simple rectangle. It denotes the inspection. Any movement of workers, materials or any raw materials from one place to another, it can be said to be transport. So it can be denoted by the arrow mark symbol. So these are the various symbols which are we are going to use in process chart analysis. So what is our task is today is to analyze a nut and bolt assembling. So what we are going to do here is we are going to take a nut and bolt and we are going to made an assembly of it. So we are going to analyze what is the total amount of time required for doing this assembly, what are the actions taken, what are the various processes done during the assembly process. So first one is we are going to pick up the nut in our left hand. So picking the bolt in our left hand, it denotes that action is taken place. So it is denoted by the symbol round. So first step is over. So second step is when we are picking up the bolt in our left hand, our right hand is in ideal position. So ideal is denoted in the right hand. So second of all, after the completing of the first task, left hand is still holding the bolt which we already taken. So there is an ideal symbol here, and we are in our right hand we are going to pick up the nut. So then after we are going to change it to the left hand. So we are moving our right hand to left hand. So it is denoted by the symbol transport arrow mark. So which we already discussed, it is used for denoting the transportation of an material or other things. So in the last category we are going to assemble, screw it up against a bolt. So our right hand is doing the work, assembling is an action. So it is again denoted by the symbol round. So we are now far finalized how we are going to do a simple nut and bolt assembling. So after summarizing this, we have to find that in left hand there is only one action takes place. So which one is picking up the bolt in our left hand. Then after, three holding is done actually. So left hand is very idle. So it is denoting three idle position was been kept here. So total number of work done is 4, and in our right hand two operations is done. So picking up the net and assembling the net, two operations is done. So there is no ideal time, there is no holding time here. Only transport is in right hand, the nut is moved towards the left hand. So there is a transport and there is an ideal time here. First when I pick up our bolt using the left hand, right hand was ideal. So totally 4 operations was done in right hand. This is just a summary of how we are going to do a process chart for any sort of actions. Hope you understand this.